Through the story of one child, we give voice to the voiceless.